This is
pathetic. I don't usually do this, but I just have to do it. And I have to do this video. And I just hope it does get to the right people. I watched the video of what the soldiers did today, and that was really pathetic. I served with this uniform for 8 years, United States Army. Never, even when I was in Afghanistan, never did I see an American soldier use his weapon against an unarmed soldier, talk less more for civilian. Never. Because why? We respected the Geneva Convention and were trained and highly skilled. Now you now send soldiers to unarmed protesters that were fighting for their own rights. And you now turn your weapons against them. 7.62 ammo. A 7.62 ammo is an ammo that's supposed to be used downrange. You use it against innocent protesters. Shame on you. Shame on you, President Buhari. Shame on you, Bola Ahmed Tinubu. Shame on you, Sanwo-Olu. Shame on all of you. That's just bullshit. You guys have not made an impact. What you guys have just done, you've just started a revolution. Yes, a revolution, because guess what? The whole world is watching. And whoever was that soldier, whoever was that officer, shame on you too. Because if you are trained in the academy, you are taught about the ROE, your rules of engagement. Rules of engagement. You only engage when you need to defend yourself. You don't engage on someone that is unarmed and peaceful protesters. This is just bullshit. It's a shame. It's a shame. President Buhari, this is for you. I want you to listen to this video. I don't care how you guys feel, but this is the truth. And the truth is going to set that country free. This goes out to all the family members that have lost a loved one in this peaceful protest. Please, please, don't let your guards down and don't give it up. God bless you all. I love that country and I love you all. God bless Nigeria.